natural intelligence when it comes to learning spellings in English. Right? You can make it into a different shape with the same color. You can use different colors. You can use shapes. You can use cartoons. You can use many things. Instead of RR. Okay? It can be anything. It can be a dance move. You can make it interesting.
You
get. But for many of us, when it comes to the English language, these are useful tips to have.